What up, YouTube? It's your boy Ace, also known as Version 1v1. Playing some Vasengan. Rosengan. Keep saying Vasengan because I think it's Naruto or something. Like, fucking Uzumaki's gonna come out of nowhere and go, Vasengan! Anyway, Rosengan. Looks like a bullet hell game, but I'm gonna play it now. Step into single player. Do some arcade. You know what? I'm not experienced at this. Fucking rookie. Pick a ship. So you got the Nemesis. Ooh. 7 agility, 6 boost, 2 overdrive. Don't know what overdrive is yet. This is like a flat out 5-5-5 and agility boost and overdrive, which is called the Ferox. And the Phobos. Phobos. 7 overdrive, 4 and agility, 4 and then. So just what I'm doing in terms of choosing something, but I don't know what to choose. Let me do some little additional. So on this, you got 8 plus your 15, so you got 15 on that. That one's got 15, and. Oh, okay. I guess you can't really do additional on this. So they've all got 15, basically. So if 1 was maybe 16 on stats, I'm going to choose that, but. You know what, I'm gonna go straight down the middle here. Derek City, I'll speak his name only as a sentence. Alright, cool. Reminds me a bit of Super Stardust HD, which is a awesome game on the PS3. It still is, and also on the PS3 as well, if you haven't got that game. Let's just see how it plays out, because it looks...
Save the last human.
Whoa, okay, did not expect my controller to start working there. Pretty cool. First time I actually see a drone utilizing the internal speaker on the PS3. I guess I'm saving these humans. Things like a bullet are, so I'm just gonna shoot. Oh shit, okay, that was the power, my bad. Alright, cool. Side scrolling arcade shooter so far, I'm not too bad actually, it's pretty fun. Let's go around. Alright, cool. Okay, I better get the fuck out of here.
Warning, human in danger. Multiplier lost.
Damn it! Alright, I lost the multiplier off. Human in danger. Lost over the human there.
Human lost. Keepers detected. Phase complete.
Nice. Okay. So far, I'm really enjoying this game.
Keepers detected. Charge.
And what's an overdrive? It's overdrive. Boom! That was epic. Overdrive. Nice and low, guys. Bomb you. Oh, shit. Power move. It's a crazy power move there. That was wild. Alright.
Warning. Human in danger.
Oh. Yes. Deny it, man. Got that trophy.
Multiplier lost.
Oh, what? What the fuck are you doing? Okay.
Warning, humans in danger.
Lost our primaries.
Weapons ahead.
Hey,
humans lost.
How the fuck are you?
Uh,
Overdrive charged.
Nice.
Warning. Human in danger.
Oh shit.
This is detected. Human lost.
Nice.
In danger. Humans lost.
Damn it. Oh shit. Oh.
Multiplier up. Phase complete.
Nice, baby. So far, my favorite game's already in the PS3. So careful. So you get to pick up the humans.
Warning, human in danger.
Oh no. Okay, cool, I'm getting the gist of how the fuck to play the game now.
Overdrive charged. Multiplier up.
Yeah, my way, I'm trying to save the human.
Extra life.
Dying here, baby. Dying. Whoa.
Multiplier up.
What the hell is this thing? The hell is that thing? Oh shit! Finally, a free game that doesn't take a piss. Level complete. Saved half the humans, which is alright for my first attempt. I didn't get any miss bonus. Okay. Throw human, boost, overdrive. Cool. And yeah, got a trophy as well. So let's keep going. Cool.
Ranger.
Astronaut.
Human lost.
Phase
complete.
Not for me, shooters, bullet hell games, arcade shooters like this. Love this, man. Love this game. Not the way it is on the 3-dimensional base. Also, love this cool thing they've done with the first time. Yeah, awesome. Awesome.
Human lost.
Save complete.
Expired.
kind of bandages back there. Over. Oh damn. It's game over. That's been your boy version 1v1 playing with Sun Gun and did well for my first attempt playing this game. It was a bit of a learning curve as well, finding out what things aren't power upgrades and which things are, and you know I have to say fucking humans. Fuck stupid damn humans can't save themselves. But anyway, it's been a fun game. My game's over anyway, I'm gonna jump into the main menu probably here. Catch me next time. It's been your boy version 1v1. Peace out.